simply allow me a few words on the proceedings involving the Parliament and European Parliament. I have said once again that we will need to resist this head-on clutch that has taken years to this moment of moment to destroy. And we will now need to rebuild it. What needs to be rebuilt? We need to right the wrong. We need to reform. There will be zero tolerance for corruption. There must be no impunity. Let me assure everyone that the European Parliament will fight back against the lying players that threaten the principles that I and my colleagues have spent my career and our career fighting for. We will stand by our side, the rule of law, justice,
and due process. And due process. Finally, allow me a few words on the criminal proceedings involving the Parliament and the European Parliament. I have to say once again that we will need to take this step head on. Trust that has taken years to build only took moments to destroy. And we will now need to rebuild what needs to be rebuilt. We need to right the wrongs. We need to reform. There will be zero tolerance for corruption. There must be no impunity. And let me assure everyone that the European Parliament will fight back against malign players that threaten the principles that I and my colleagues have spent my career and our careers fighting for. We will stand by our values, the rule of law, justice, and due process. We need to right the wrongs. We need to reform. There will be zero tolerance for corruption. There must be no impunity. And let me assure everyone that the European finally allow me a few words on the criminal proceedings involving the Parliament, the European Parliament. I can say once again that we will meet this test head on. Trust that has taken years to build only took moments to destroy. And we will now need to rebuild what needs to be rebuilt.
We need to right the wrongs. We need to reform.